very notion of the ride for kids was started by a couple of motorcyclists whose neighbor had a child in need. They wanted to do something about it, and the idea of coming together for this cause to drive awareness, to create fundraising, and ultimately to be an outlet for support was something that's now approaching four decades in the making, and Komodo is thrilled to be a part of the new imagination or the new version of the Ride for Kids. To understand the Pediatric Brain Tumor Foundation and really Ride for Kids, probably the best place to start is to understand why this is such an important cause. The reality is that pediatric brain cancer is the single deadliest cancer for children under the age of 15. On any given day, 13 families are going to wake up to the news that their child or teen has been diagnosed with this brain cancer. As a father of five kids myself, it strikes quite an incredible chord with me. The mission of the Pediatric Brain Tumor Foundation is to care, to cure, and to thrive. And to unpack that a little bit, to care, meaning for families, when a cancer diagnosis comes in, it can literally be earth-shattering and life-shaking for not only the affected, but for the families of folks who've been diagnosed. So by trying and aspiring to care for families, this manifests itself in, first of all, just being there as a compassionate resource, manifests itself in providing financial resources, providing research, providing education, providing the opportunity to connect families who have been affected by pediatric brain cancer with other families, and that can be incredibly comforting. Certainly the core of at least the fundraising efforts of Pediatric Brain Tumor Foundation goes into trying to help find and fund a cure for this disease. Over the 30 years of this organization's history, has been able to raise and deliver almost $50 million to advance scientific research. And that certainly is a battle that continues every day, and it's such an important part of why things like the Ride for Kids have the place that they do in this fight. But the last part of the PBTF mission is to thrive. And what's meant by that is to help families who are going through it, or regrettably, perhaps families who have lost a child to this disease, to find some solace, to find some connection, to know again that they're not alone. What PBTF does is to create a lifelong outlet, a lifelong community, a lifelong cloak of support, if you will, for those that have been affected by this disease. In terms of the Ride for Kids itself, this is going to be the 30th year that it's been a part of PBTF's platform. Technically, the ride's been going on for close to 37 years. And what the Ride for Kids is all about, it is enlisting, engaging, and ultimately enveloping a community of not only passionate, but compassionate riders to rally quite literally around a cause. What we want to do is to encourage folks to ride together, to ride alone, to ride anywhere that you possibly can over the course of the summer. This year, Ride for Kids Day is going to be on Sunday, September the 12th. That will be the culmination of many months of hard work of fundraising. It will be the day that local organized rides are happening, and it will be the conclusion of a month-long Rever Ride for Kids challenge that runs August 12th through September 12th, where folks can track their miles and, in conjunction with all the miles logged, help aid in the fundraising effort. During that time, the Komodo family of brands is pleased to not only host a couple of rides, certainly we're encouraging all of our employees to support in one way or another. And for customers of Komodo, 10% of proceeds from all sales, be they inside our stores or in any one of our websites, are going to be donated to the Pediatric Brain Tumor Foundation to help make this, hopefully, the most successful ride for kids in the history of the event. So, how can folks get involved? Well, in a variety of ways, but the most important thing folks can do is to go online to rideforkids.org/ride and join the Komodo family of brands Ride for Kids. Learn more about it, have an opportunity to donate, to register, to take advantage of contributing to this cause in a multiplicity of ways. I'm thrilled that the Komodo family of brands is going to be able to support this incredibly worthy cause this year. I want to encourage everyone in your respective universe to get involved in some way, whether it's to ride, whether it's to support, whether it's to advocate, whether it's to publicize. There are no shortage of ways that people can get involved for this incredibly important cause.